we are giving away shoes to children who are going back to school. Those parents who are right there at the poverty level that needs a helping hand to get back their kids into school. So that's what we're doing today. It's called No Bare Soles. It is very important to help the least of these. Poverty is all around us, and we are all one step away from being in poverty. So if we could lend a helping hand to the parents and all of these children, I am blessed. You know, let me tell you about my history. I know what it is not to have a pair of shoes. I know what it is to walk with my shoes having holes, and I know what it is not to have nothing. And today, I am happy that I could give back to this community.